He's seeing monsters. He's losing his mind, and he feels it going.
Kayla, pay attention.
I am.
You are not. You're staring at Steph. And if you don't stop, Wanda's gonna notice.
So what? They broke up months ago.
Yeah, but as far as Wanda's concerned, it's hands off Steph.
Only Mr. Tanner would have to explain how to use a medicine ball. He practically is a medicine ball. What's the matter, Steph? You want Wanda?
She keeps staring at me. She's obsessed.
I think it's in your head. I haven't noticed.
You haven't noticed? Reed, do you even know girls exist?
Okay then, how come I caught you looking at her?
She's just doing a shoulder check. Look at her. She's practically burning a hole in my skull.
Hey Giggles! Since you've been paying such close attention, why don't you come up and show the class how to use a medicine ball?
Okay.
Now remember class, you must always think fast if you're an athlete. Of course, if you're not an athlete, you might have some problems.
Hey Reed, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Someone should tell Tanner he can rush out law the gulag.
The gulag? That would be Tanner's idea of a vacation.
Hey, Giggles. This is the boys' change room. No girls allowed.
Come on, guys. Let me in. Please. Guys, I'll do your homework for you. Please. I don't want to be seen like this by the girls.
Or is it weed? You do look a little weedy.
Very funny, Wanda.
Oh, look, it's Kayla, the welfare case.
Piss off, Wanda. You're such a stuck-up witch.
Why is it that the loser nerds always call the cool people stuck up?
Bet you're wetting yourself now, eh, Steph? You wish, Chad. You stay away from Wanda. She's with me now. She doesn't want to scrub like you stalking her.
Where have you been, Chad? Wanda and me have been on for a long time. Hey, I think you make a great couple. One good psycho deserves another.
You stay away from Wanda, or I'm gonna make that last punch feel like a tickle.
What's going on? Are they getting suspended?
No, they're gonna get away with it. Like always.
Thank you, Mr. Carey. Your words truly touch my heart. You're the principal who teaches principals.
Thank you, Wanda. Reed, go put some clothes on.
Yes, Mr. Carey.
You three, come with me. Now, before you say anything, I'd like you to know that I sympathize with your situation.
I hope so. Those guys threw Reed in the gym with those clothes. He punched me in the stomach.
I understand that it's difficult to make friends sometimes. There can be power struggles. But if you keep trying, keep working at it, I'm sure someday you too will be popular.
No, Mr. Carey, I don't think you understand. They threw Reed out of the change room in his underwear.
Kayla. Don't give me any static on this, okay? That goes for any of you. Let's chalk this one up to experience and let bygones be bygones. No harm, no foul, right? Now, I've got a meeting with the candy bar machine guy in 5 minutes, so if you'll excuse me.
So that's it?
Yeah. Have a nice day.
I can't believe they got away with it.
No harm my ass.
If my dignity weren't already in tatters, I might say I feel humiliated.
So, how did your meeting with Carey go? I find his guidance so helpful.
Too bad he didn't guide you off a cliff.
When I told him it was all just a silly prank, he understood completely. I thought I put it on a little too thick, but he totally bought it. Just like he always does.
Too thick, eh? Like your makeup?
Steph, I'm really sorry about the way Chad acted in gym.
You should be sorry.
But come on, you have to admit, that was pretty funny.
Well, I didn't think so, Wanda.
You're right. Like always. I'm sorry. Listen, do you want to come over after school? We can work on that math test and pop some popcorn or something. What do you say? It'll be like old times.
No, Wanda. I gotta go.
Hey, Wanda.
What do you want?
How about some of that popcorn?
Is that as charming as you can be? Whatever, I guess that'll have to do for now.
Can I get a red Freezy, please?
Yep, 25 cents. Do you want me to cut it for you?
Mm-hmm.
Is that a little cold for Freezies?
Kayla! Kayla, watch yourself!
Isn't it a bit cold for a Freezy? Here's your paycheck. I should have jacked the price of that Freezy, but I guess I'm getting a bit soft.
I'm sorry. I was just being careless.
Yeah, you were. If I have parents complaining about us selling bloody Freezies, we'll be out of business. No canteen means no paycheck for you. Understand? That means no university, no job, no way out. I gave this job to you as a favor to your mother. You better think about what you're doing.
Hey, when do you close?
5 minutes.
The guys are having a snowball fight. You wanna join?
Well, I was gonna go skating.
Steph will be there.
Is Ryu gonna be there?
Shut up!
I showed up, getting my butt whipped.
Isn't that Kayla's job?
Chelsea!
Yeah, you like that? That's what I thought!
Time for Counter-Strike.
One, two, three, attack!
Look at those losers.
Are your hands warm enough, Wanda?
No. Chad, give me your gloves.
Here. Just tell me if you need anything else. My scarf, my toque.
Your jacket might be nice.
Oh, I got snow down my back.
Me too. I'm freezing.
Do you want my hot shot, Chelsea?
Thanks. Keep it, Reed. You're colder than Chelsea.
I'll explain later.
Alright then. I'm getting cold, and my hamster needs to be fed. So, I'll see you guys later. Yeah, I'm gonna head over to the rink.
You're gonna skate?
You can join me if you want.
Me and Reed are gonna fool around with his metal detector. I don't even have a pair of skates with me.
We're going on a treasure hunt. This baby will beep whenever it finds metal, like gold or silver.
Or bottle caps.
Alright, we'll see you guys later then.
Okay, see you later.
Bottle caps, that's a good one. What about those cool nails we found that one time?
Oh yeah.
Oh, could be precious coins hidden by some bandits. Or maybe it's
a bottle cap? Actually, Reed, I think I'm gonna go skating for a bit.
Suit yourself.
You changed your mind, I see.
Yeah, I figured I could practice my bumper shining.
Bumper shining? There aren't any cars to hold on to.
I could hold on to you to pull me around the ice.
I could do that.
Maybe you could teach me some moves sometime, like a triple camel axle or something.
Yeah, okay, if you really want me to.
Yeah, I would. I should give you my number.
Okay. I have a piece of paper if you have a pen.
Yeah, I've got a pen. What happened there?
Oh, nothing. I just cut my finger. I'll give you my number if you want.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Yes, jackpot.
Pretty good.
Thanks.
So, you think you're gonna do okay tomorrow with the math test?
No. Are you?
I think so.
I don't know. I can really use some help.
I could help you. We can meet tomorrow in the library, I don't know, 7:30?
Okay.
Okay, it's a date.
Look at that little nerdling Reed with his stupid metal detector.
What is he holding?
Let's go find out.
What you got here, loser? Is some sort of stupid science experiment or something? Give it back, Chad. Actually, you know what? I think I'll keep this. You'll probably find more with that dorky machine you got there.
Cool. It must be a dork detector.
Give that. This is an expensive piece of scientific equipment. Not that someone of your limited mental capacity would know.
Did you just call me stupid? You weakling.
Where's my stone?
Oh man, they're picking on Reed again.
We better go help him.
Okay, let's go.
You want this reed? Come and get it.
Wow. So pretty.
It's all yours, beautiful. Hungry, numbnuts? Yeah, you like that? I bet it tastes good. Nice and watery.
Why don't you pick on someone your own size?
You just let me know when someone my size comes around.
Wanda and Big Bad Chad. Picking on someone. How unusual.
Why can't you two just leave him alone?
Oh, but he's so much fun to play with.
Wanda.
All right. Down, boy. You know, Steph, I never would have noticed these stupid nerds until you started hanging around with them. Maybe you should start hanging around with us again, where you belong.
Thanks, Steph.
No problem. But you gotta stick up for yourself. I'm not always gonna be here.
I know.
What is that thing?
I don't know yet. When I get home, I'll do some tests on it. Do a search on the net.
Hey, Daddy. How's the big case coming along?
Hi, sweetie. Good, actually. We finally found a scientist at BGC to testify. His name is Elwood, and he was directly involved in the illegal cloning.
Well, that's great. So maybe you don't have to work so hard now. You know, you don't look so good.
Thanks, honey. I'm the only prosecutor working on this case, and it's really important we stop these insane experiments.
I don't understand. If this company is so bad, why don't they give you more help?
It's complicated. BGC is a powerful company with a lot of money and powerful friends. But don't worry.
One with the strength of many.
That's right. If I can survive the Navy, I can survive this little case.
Yeah, I know.
So that's my brother. You ready, Steph?
Yeah, I better get home.
Do either of you guys see a small silver stone? Oh well. Do you want to ride, Kayla?
No thanks. It's nice though. I think I'll walk home.
Okay, for sure.
I'll see you tomorrow morning.
Honey, how was your day?
Good. Listen, here's my paycheck. It's not much, though.
Oh, thank you. Every little bit helps.
Well, I haven't met her, so I gotta go study.
Wait, Kayla?
Mm-hmm.
I just want to say, I know it hasn't been easy, and I'm proud of you. I wish I had more energy.
Mom, I know, right? It's not your fault you're sick. You'll do your part, and I'll do mine, and we'll get through this together.
I'm so proud of you.
I've worked my whole life to make BGC what it is. And that two-faced, underhanded little weasel is about to ruin everything.
Weasel?
Dr. Elwood, you idiot. I need him taken care of immediately.
Do you want us to kill him? Because we can do that.
No. I need him. And that nosy little prosecutor of his. I want them brought back here alive. Do you understand?
Yes.
Now go. Soon, Dr. Elwood. Soon you will understand how much trouble you have brought upon yourself.
Okay, you can't expect me to clean up after you all the time. You have to get off your fat butt and help out too.
Yeah, whatever.
Mom and Dad are in Jamaica for over 3 weeks. And while they're gone, I'm not gonna pick up after you like I'm your mate. Are you even listening to me? Wanda!
What are you talking about? I do my part. You're the slob around here.
And you're a deluded Uchi who's hooked on some loser.
Whatever. Steph is so not a loser. So pathetic. Get over him. What? Ugh.
And clean your room. God, you're such a little brat.
I'll get right on that.
Honey.
Oh.
Have
thanks.
A good day. May I help you?
Yeah. Hey, Mr. Clark?
Yes. What's the meaning of this, Thornhill? What's going on?
I suggest you shut your cake hole.
Yeah, shut it.
Boss, Dr. Elwood's already in the cloning room, but this one insisted on talking to you.
When people find out about this, you're finished, Thornhill.
Even if people did find out about this, which will never happen, it's too late to stop me now. It was a considerable miscalculation on your part to go after me, Mr. Kloak. Take him to the cloning room.
What are you planning to do with me?
The question is not what I'm going to do with you. The question is what I've done with you already.
You'll never get away with this, Thornhill. The police will be looking for us.
We'll see, Mr. Kloak.
Bell's about to go. Thought we're supposed to be for 7:30.
Yeah, I know. I just overslept. I'm sorry.
Eh, it's no big deal. So, how's your finger?
Oh, it's... That's weird. The cut's gone.
We've got math.
Time to face the music.
Told you enough times.
Okay, class. You got 30 minutes to write the test, and don't forget your names on it.
Mrs. Foote, I'm done.
You done already, Kayla?
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay, then. Kayla, then, why don't you take the TV cart down to the library for me, okay?
Okay.
She's doing something right these days.
Hello?
Hello, it's Arthur A. Leach School calling. Is Mr. and Mrs. Young there, please?
This is Kylie, Wanda's older sister.
I'm calling to inform you that Wanda did not report to school this morning.
Ugh, I'm such a ditz. I'm so sorry. I totally forgot to call. Wanda isn't feeling like her usual self today. She won't be going to school.
Quiet down, please. As I told you last class, today you'll be writing a one-page essay. I'll be marking you on structure, style, and of course, grammar.
I don't even know where to start.
I'm gonna do mine on Mr. Pease's back hair.
That should be interesting.
All right, class, listen up. Today we're gonna be learning some basic self-defense techniques. Now, this isn't so you guys can go around killing each other, all right? This is so you guys can protect yourself against an attacker or, teach a loser some kind of lesson, right? I'm not feeling my A game today, so I think I'll choose somebody who's not gonna punch me right out here. Kayla, come up here, please. That's right. I want you to stand right about, stand right there, all right, class? I want you to punch me in the face as hard as you can, all right? Don't be afraid, I got this under control. All right, block punch. Okay, lucky shot. All right, let's try this again. Let's try this again. This time, wait till I'm set, okay? I'm gonna say set, okay. And set. Well, now we're gonna go on to something different. I think I've decided that we're gonna do something else here. We're gonna do an attack from behind, all right? This is how you defend yourself. This is actually how not to defend yourself from an attack from behind. I'm gonna be the attacker. Are you ready, Kayla? All right, here we go. Class dismissed. Get out of here. Except for you, Kayla. Get over here. You didn't tell me you knew martial arts.
I don't.
Yeah, okay, whatever. If that happens ever again, I will have you removed from this school. Do you understand me?
Yes, Mr.
Good, get out of here.
gotta talk to you about something.
What's up?
I just have to prove to myself that I'm not crazy. Come with me to the computer lab. I gotta show you something.
Right now?
It's important.
Okay.
Hey guys, do you mind if we sit down?
For sure. Kayla and I were just starting lunch.
Nothing can wait, can't it, Kayla? Oops.
That was amazing. I mean, until you dropped me, but your reflexes are pretty fast.
It was nothing. Just a lucky catch, I guess.
You're pretty lucky on your math test, too. I mean, you got the best mark in the class. I always thought math was your worst subject.
It was, until this morning. I don't know what happened. I was writing and everything sort of came to me. It was like my brain was supercharged or something. Anyway, me and Chelsea are just about to get something from our locker. We'll be right back.
I don't need to get anything from my locker.
Oh, right. The thing from my locker. Bye.
What was that all about? Did I miss something?
Steph, just sit back and enjoy a day without Wanda. That's all that really matters.
Where's Wanda?
I don't know. She wasn't in class this morning. But anyway you cut it, life's just good without her.
Wanda, I got you some chicken soup. Wanda?
Wanda? Wanda?
Yesterday, with his metal detector,
and his hair. Someone has to give that boy some pointers.
Okay, Chels. You gotta listen to me closely. Okay, I need you to watch the computer screen, but watch my hands at the same time, alright?
What for?
Just watch.
Did you do that? What's the secret? You got, Manjeet hooked up in the other lab to this computer?
I'm doing it. Plus, that's all I can do. Watch.
That's nothing. Even I can do that.
Ow, you spaz! Oh, Chels, I don't think you understand. I can do much bigger sparks than that. Just watch.
This is for real. What are you gonna do?
I was hoping you could answer that. What do I do, Chels?
This could change your whole life. Who knows what this means? Scientists will want to do experiments on you. And the military would love to get a hold of you.
You're not making me feel any better, Chels. What do I do?
Just take it easy. And don't tell anyone until you've got everything figured out.
Okay.
Just keep your head on straight.
All right.
What do you plan to accomplish by kidnapping us? You must know you can't keep us here forever.
Oh, you'll find out soon enough, Mr. Kloak.
But this is the first place the police will look for us.
If you kill us, they'll find out eventually.
I'm not going to kill you. I'm going to replace you.
Look!
Look, you fools. What you knew of this corporation was trivial. Yes. You see it now, don't you, Mr. Kowak? It is you. But what does this lifeless husk have to do with the plan? Well, once we copy your memory cells, it's a simple matter of selectively downloading them to our new host. We'll also be implanting our mind control matrix so that the new you will do exactly as I wish. Of course, the transfer is quite time consuming and, sad to say, quite painful. So let's get right down to it.
You sick, murderous bastard.
I told you already, I'm not going to kill you. Besides, I need you around as backup. In case some of the memory doesn't stick, and we have to do the process over again. Yes. All over again.
Okay, Reed, here come the girls. Try to act cool, okay?
What do you mean, act cool?
Just try, okay? Or don't say anything until they're gone.
Get out of the waiter.
Yeah, move it. We're hiring the food chain.
How'd you do that?
Just a little trick I picked up the electronics class.
Some trick. It looks like nobody can use a microwave.
Chelsea Kloak, please report to the office. Chelsea Kloak.
See you later.
Oh, man. Sick.
There's a message for me.
Oh, hi, Chelsea. Your dad called. He won't be able to pick you up after school today.
Oh, did he say why?
Actually, no, he didn't.
Okay, thanks. Hey, where's Kayla? Thanks for helping me out, Steph.
No problem. I still don't get how you did it, though.
It's just a trick. Maybe I'll show you someday. So, Chuck, what was the message about?
Nothing. My dad's working late again. Hey, you guys want to come over after school?
Sounds good.
Sure.
Count me in.
Reed?
Well, I have a science lab project to work on, so maybe not today.
Okay. Well, I'll meet you guys outside the school after last class.
You kill me, Reed. A cute girl invites you over to her house after school, and you say you got science for a project to work on? You kill me, you really do, you know.
What? I'm busy.
Coming up at 5 o'clock today is our latest report on the BGC cloning case, scheduled to begin in 2 weeks. BGCN CEO Armin Thornhill strenuously denies any illegal involvement in cloning and says a lack of evidence means the scheduled trial will not go
ahead.
It's
not the case your dad's
working on.
Details
on this and more tonight.
Yeah, they don't know what they're talking about. The trial is so going ahead.
Although BGC denies illegally cloning people, they say they do want to be able to engage in cloning research. At a news conference today, BGC CEO Armin Thornhill defended his company interests in cloning.
When our forefathers dared to seize the power of electricity, to harness the might of the atom, to map the human genome, did we question the ethics? No, we didn't. Why? Because this country used to be based on the principle of scientific progress. Nowadays, we got a bunch of namby-pamby chicken littles running around predicting the end of the world. Is the world still here? Yes, it is. And at BGC, we're working to make the world a better place. Always legally, always ethically. I've said it before, and I'm going to say it again. BGC wants cloning, but only when it's legal.
The world's biotechnology experts will watch this case carefully. This is Katie Gunther reporting, Action News Tonight.
My dad said yesterday they found a top BGC scientist to testify. Hi, Dad. How was work?
It was nice.
Really?
Yes, it was great.
Because they said on the news that you're dropping the case against BGC.
Was that on the news?
I gotta go, Chelsea.
Yeah, me too.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah. Thanks for having me over. I'll see you tomorrow?
Yeah, right.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye.
Please, don't. I'll do anything.
Anything?
Yeah. I love you.
You love me?
Yes, I do.
Do you like my new makeup? I think it's daring.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Maybe I can use you.
So, now that you're a math whiz, I guess you won't be using my number much anymore.
That's too bad. I was kind of looking forward to those study sessions.
Me too. We could maybe get together and not study, couldn't we?
Sounds great. When should we get together and not study?
How about tomorrow night? We could maybe not study at the movies.
Sounds good.
Great. Well, I gotta go.
Okay.
Yeah, see you later.
Bye.
Bye.
I love you, Chad.
I love you too.
There.
Hi, didn't see you either.
Did you hear? Me and Chad are going out now. Aren't we a cute couple?
Sure.
Aren't you jealous?
Nope.
Right. I'm not stupid. I know you never got over me. I can tell. But I hate to see you like this. So I'm willing to give you another chance.
What?
I'm willing to let you go out with me again.
Wanda, I'm going out with Kayla if you haven't noticed, and just in case you forgot, you have a boyfriend.
So? I'd dump Chad in a second for you. Wouldn't you do the same for me?
No, Wanda, I wouldn't.
You know what? Fine. You go and be with your welfare case girlfriend. One day, you'll realize what you lost. And you'll regret it.
Hey, Steph. Wanda still on your case?
Trust me, you don't want to know about it. So, what movie you want to see tonight?
Oh, I don't know. You can choose.
I hear Walking Wounded's pretty good.
Yeah, I wanted to see that. I heard it's really scary. How about I meet you at the theater at 7?
Okay, see you there.
All right, bye.
Hi, Dad.
Hello, Chelsea.
How was work?
Excellent. The case against BGC was resolved.
What? Are they pleading guilty now?
No. The charges against BGC were dropped.
I don't understand. You worked so hard on that case. What happened?
BGC is a good corporate citizen. Clearly, they did nothing wrong.
Thank you.
Oh. All right. I'm gonna go to bed, I think. I'm quite tired.
All right. Good night, sweetie.
Have to get him back. But how? If only it weren't for that little wretch, Kayla.
Why are you so obsessed with him? You have me.
Chad, that's like asking why I prefer filet mignon to chicken McNuggets. I have to get rid of Kayla. Let's go.
I need your help. Something's happened to my dad. I think VGC's cloned him.
Okay, calm down, Chelsea, all right? Whatever it is, we'll figure it out. Come to my room.
Hello, services are specialty. May I help you?
Well, that's what you're here for, isn't it? I'll take that. And that.
Okay.
He can help you.
And then I noticed his tattoo was missing. I just know he's not my dad.
You really think BGC's behind it?
Yeah. They specialize in cloning. They were charged with secretly trying to clone people. How else can you explain the way my dad's been acting? He's like a robot. And tattoos don't just disappear.
Well, if the man in your house is a clone, where's your father?
I don't know. I'm willing to bet he's at BGC headquarters. My dad said that's where they do their experiments.
We have to call the police.
No. They'll never believe kids. Even if they do, it takes time to get the warrant. By then, my dad could be dead. Kayla, we need to act quickly. We have to break into BGC plant. Tonight.
I don't know, Chels.
Kayla, you have powers. I need your help. My dad's life is at stake.
Okay. But if we're gonna break into BGC,
we'll need a disguise.
Bitch.
Excuse me, but the store will be closing soon. Will you be taking that home with you tonight?
I think so.
And how will you be paying?
I think I'll
charge it.
Here, I hope it fits.
What do you think?
You look awesome.
You sure?
Totally kick ass.
Like a superhero.
Now all you need is a name.
How about Statik?
Perfect.
Oh, I'll get that. Hello?
Hi, Kayla. It's Steph. Aren't you here? It's already 7:30.
I'm so sorry. I completely forgot.
It's okay, I guess. I'm starting to get used to being stood up by you. Well, if you hurry, we can still get into something.
Actually, Steph, I won't be able to make it tonight. Something's come up.
Well, what is this thing that came up so suddenly?
I can't really say. I hope you can understand.
I have to go now.
Bye.
Wait, Kayla!
It's just better if you don't get mixed up in this.
You see, it's really quite simple for us to clone people now. Of course, there were some difficulties in the beginning. Vlad, Octave. The subject would be a genius, but the clone would be, how shall I say, not quite so bright. Our second attempt was much closer to the mark, however, still resulted in failure.
Do I get to play with the probe again?
No. Since then, we have refined our process. Vlaktiv! We can now make nearly perfect clones, indetectable by even family members.
But I have no family.
Yes, Vlaktiv, but if you did have family, you would be undetectable. Dismissed.
Go. Who have you replaced already, you madman?
Aside from you, police, politicians, reporters, let's just say, all the right people. Each day, we are getting closer and closer to the perfect clone.
I thought a clone by definition was a perfect copy.
Even with the memory transfers, it seems most of the morals the original held dear are lost. We think it's because they have no family, no connection to family. At least, that's what Mr. Thornhill always told me.
Aren't you Mr. Thornhill?
Well, I guess I am now.
I can't believe you just changed in the middle of the street.
Well, there weren't any phone booths to change in. Come on, let's go.
Hi, Steph. How are you?
What are you doing here, Wanda?
I just came to, you know, apologize for the way I've been acting. It's just been so hard since we ended our relationship, and...
We went out twice. That is not a relationship. God, Wanda, what is the matter with you? Is that Chad in the bushes? You are so weird. I'm not interested in you at all. Go home.
Well, that didn't go too well.
Why can't I make a copy of stuff or something? Then we can be together.
You just might be able to do that.
What do you mean?
There's that company, BGC, apparently they can clone people. It's all over the news.
That's it! Chad, this is the closest I'm ever gonna come to kissing you. So enjoy it.
Great. How are we gonna get in? It's electronic. That's amazing. Please, sir, help me. You have to help me. There's someone over there. He's just over there. Please. You have to protect me.
Hey, Charles.
That was amazing.
But you shouldn't have done that.
Thanks, but I can take care of myself. Anyways, let's look around and we'll see if we can find the security cameras and find my dad.
Okay.
Kayla. Look, there he is. Floor 17.
Okay. You stay here and I'll go get them.
Okay.
Who are you? Are you here to finish us off?
No, I'm here to rescue you.
Kayla, is that you?
Just trying to hold still. Now, how do we get out of here?
I used to work here. I know a fast way out. Follow me.
We need to get them somewhere safe where VGC can't find them.
We have to go to the police. I mean, we have enough evidence now.
No, we can't trust anyone.
VGC has clothes everywhere.
We need a place to hide till we have time to figure things out.
Yeah, but where?
I don't know. No, wait. I know the perfect place. Come on.
Sir, Mr. Kloak and Dr. Elwood have escaped.
What?
What do you mean they've escaped?
Look at these, sir. That one. She was superhuman. She could shoot electricity from her hands.
You must be brought back here immediately. Dead or alive. Except the girl. Yes. I want the girl brought back alive. She'd make an excellent subject for our soldier clone project.
Shouldn't we close down the plant, sir? What if they inform the authorities?
They're too scared. Right now, they don't know up from down. We have at least 2 days. But we must act fast.
Inform the Kloak clone that his performance must have been lackluster. Obviously, the girl knows.
Yes, sir.
You can go.
Guards!
What's the meaning of this?
Not very hospitable, are we? Why don't you take a seat?
What do you want from me?
I like a man who gets right to the point. Mr.
Thornhill. Armin Thornhill.
I'm here because I need your help. And as I can see, you need mine.
I'm listening.
First, I have a few questions. But don't lie to me. I've already grown extremely impatient with you. Now, tell me about your human cloning process. What can you do?
In short, we can reproduce the body of any human being. Exactly.
Interesting.
I can't go any further.
Come on, it's only two more blocks. You can make it.
What do you want from me?
I need you to clone someone, as soon as possible.
And what makes you think I would do that for you?
Because I can give you what you need. Served right up on a platter.
Why should I trust you?
Because if you don't, you'll never see them again. And your carefully constructed operation will crumble to nothing. What do you say? Is it a deal?
It's a deal. But I want the girl alive. She's useless to me if she's dead.
Fine.
Hey, what are you guys doing here?
Look, Reed, we really need a place to stay. Can we hide here for a while?
Are you guys in some kind of trouble or something? Who are these guys?
This is my dad and his friend. I can't explain now. I just really need your help. Will you help us?
Yeah, sure. My parents are asleep. Come downstairs. They never come down there. It's pretty much my own place.
Thanks. How do you know Reed lives here?
I just know, okay?
Okay then. Oh crap, my mom's gonna kill me. I have to go home. What should I do?
Well, just go to school. And don't talk to anybody. Just act like you're in a bad mood or something. I'll call you tomorrow night. Oh, and Kayla? Thanks.
No problem.
Where have you been, young lady?
Nowhere. I was out with some friends and I lost track of time.
You lost track of time?
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
I called all your friends. Chelsea, Manjeet, Steph.
Steph? How do you know about Steph?
He said you were supposed to go to a movie, and then you changed your plans.
Mom, why did you have to call Steph?
I was worried about you, Kayla.
Well, don't worry. I just lost track of time. I'm sorry.
I don't know, Kayla. This is so unlike you. I think you should go to bed and we'll talk about this tomorrow.
Yes, Mom.
Sorry about the mess.
It's okay. We don't mind.
I'll be having breakfast soon. I could sneak you some food.
That'd be great.
Chelsea, what's going on?
It's best if you don't know. You'll just have to trust me for now, okay? And please, don't tell anyone we're here.
Alright.
Hey, Buttwad! Breakfast is ready! Get up here!
I'm coming. I'll see you in a bit.
Okay.
Steph.
What happened last night? Your mom phoned my place looking for you.
Yeah, no, it was nothing. Just forget about it.
If it was nothing, then how come you can't tell me?
I just can't, okay? You gotta believe me. I wanted to see you yesterday. I just couldn't.
Well, I don't understand. I want to know the truth.
Look, it's just best if you don't know about this.
Why? What are you hiding from me?
I can't tell you. I wish you could understand. I should be able to see you this weekend.
I can't see you this weekend. I'm busy.
Well, then maybe we should take a break from each other for a while.
Maybe we should.
Fine.
Are you sure you understand what you're supposed to do?
Yes.
Steph, how's it going?
Hi, Kayla. I'm okay, I guess.
Listen, I was wondering if you could meet me at the school later tonight. I really miss you.
I don't know. I think you're right about what you said about not seeing each other for a while.
Did I say that?
Yeah, you said that. Kayla, if you can't trust me enough to tell me what's going on, I don't think we could see each other.
Well, that's why I need to see you tonight. So I can tell you everything.
Really?
Yes. So meet me at the school right away. Then you'll know everything.
Okay, I'm on my way. Bye.
Okay, bye.
Dad, what are you doing here?
I'm here with a very important message from Wanda.
You are not the only one with powers.
What?
Wanda has powers just like you.
Wanda has the other stone.
Yeah, and she's gonna use her powers tonight against Steph.
Steph?
Yep. You know, a person can only take so much rejection. After a while, they just snap.
Where are they?
They're at the school, but you're probably too late. They probably already zapped them.
Please meet me at the school.
What the?
I'm so sorry about what happened, Steph. I was totally out of line.
How'd you do that?
What?
How'd you do that? That was Kayla's voice. What have you done with her?
Me? I haven't done anything. Yet.
Okay, Wanda. You're getting a little beyond freaky.
Excuse me?
I'm leaving.
I'll show you freaky.
Here at the moment. Hello, Kayla.
Where's Steph?
Oh, he's safe. He's just recovering from an electrifying little necking session we had earlier.
What did you do to him?
The same thing that I'm going to do to you. You might put up some sort of a fight, but I guess once a wimp, always a wimp.
Why are you doing this?
Because I love Steph, and by default, that means I hate you. How do you feel, darling?
Why are you doing this?
You'll never get away with it.
Sorry, sweet cheeks, but I already have.
Make the girl talk. I want to know where Dr. Elwood and the lawyer are.
You heard the man. Talk. Tell him where Elwood and the lawyer are.
Bite me.
Oh, goody. Still defiant.
Kayla.
Shut up. Chad, take him to the boys' changing room where you can restrain him. I'll be there momentarily. Now, Thornhill. I held up my end of the bargain. I want my clone, and I want it now.
Fine. I can take it from here.
Welcome back. Now, once again, tell me where Dr. Elwood and the lawyer are.
Never.
You leave me no alternative. Wanda was very kind to tell me all about you. About how very close you are to your sweet mother. How you would die of grief if anything should happen to her. Tell me what I want to know, or I assure you, she will die a slow and painful death. Am I clear? Now, where are they?
They're at...
What?
They're at... You should have left my mother out of this.
Here's Daddy! Oh, what's the matter, daughter? Aren't you glad to see your father?
How did you find me?
Oh, it wasn't hard. Call display is so informative. Seems you've been talking to your friend Reed a lot lately. Oh, who are you trying to call? Oh, your little friend, Kayla! I'm sorry, but she's being taken care of by Thornhill and Wanda at the school right now!
I just called to say I love you.
Okay, enough. What's really going on here, Chelsea?
Okay, I'll tell you.
Steph, stop squirming! If only you picked me, this wouldn't be happening.
I wouldn't pick you if you're the last girl on Earth.
A moment alone, please. You little twit. I'm gonna enjoy killing you, but not before I make myself a coffee. That's right. You'll be dead, and I'll be enjoying myself with the new and improved staff. Who says you shouldn't try and change the one you love?
You love me?
Why didn't you say something like this before? This changes everything. I never knew, because I
hate you!
So you're telling me Kayla's at the school right now getting cloned or even worse?
Yeah.
And you're gonna tell me this when?
Steph.
Not you again. You can wait. I'll deal with you now.
No!
If only he didn't care about you so much. You know he's dead because of you, right? Well, if you can stop your blubbering for a minute, I'll kill you now, too.
Why did you do it? What did he ever do to you?
I'm afraid he left me no choice. And neither do you. You have no idea, do you? The incredible kind of powers that you have? It's too bad you'll never get to experience these powers. Now, like your boyfriend, you must also die.
Hey, witch.
I don't want his little boy toy.
You little twerp! Do you have any idea what kind of power you're up against?
Actually, I do. You two got the smaller pieces, but I got the family jewels. You mess with my friends, I mess with you.
Really think you could defeat me? You and your pathetic friends? Ready to fry, loser?
Water and electricity don't mix. Smells like roasted biatch.
Steph!
wish I'd never found this thing.
It isn't Mr. Kloak and his lovely daughter. How are you liking your new dad?
Well, I think we might have to return him, Mr. Thornhill. He's broken.
Yes, and besides, the original model still works fine. Normally I wouldn't approve of violence, but this time I'll make an exception.
So I guess I know your little secret now.
You know one of my secrets?
How are you doing this?
I'm not. You are. Chelsea? Reed?
Well, I guess you could say me and Chelsea got to know each other a little better. You ready? Let's blow his popsicle stand.
Isn't he great?
I got the family jewels. I'm gonna have a shower.
I want you to really jam your hand down in there.
All right.
Hold on my leg.
That's it, you did.
scare me. You scare me. You don't scare me, Thornhill. You don't scare me.
Yes, he does. He's starting to scare me. Take him to the corner.
A lack of evidence means that cloning is only one allegation against BGC. Oh God! Okay, sorry. Okay, right? Ready? Rolling. Action. Choo choo!
I could look at all the what?
BGC employee says he was involved in ethically A former BGC employee says he was involved in ethically questionable mind control experiments.
It sounds like these time and time again.